regret this.
I'm starting the music. A bit of the drums. Here we go then. We've beaten before and we'll beat them again. So pack your bags up, come on my friend. It's 90 minutes until it's the end. Let's beat the Germans. Lost my leg, but I don't hold a grudge. They've got sausage and we've got fudge. They may sound funny, but how can we judge? Let's beat the Germans. All together now. Beat the Germans, beat the Germans. We're England and we're very nice. Beat the Germans, beat the Germans. We're England, take our advice. Our team is strong, they're real hot stuff, and they won't let us down. And if they do, we'll cut their hands off and run them out of town. So beat the Germans. Verse 2. We've got Mooney and they've got Kale. We'll drop in grot bags and give them hell. Cause England's better than Patsy LaBelle. Let's beat the Germans. When it's over, we'll still be your mates. But just remember that we are great. Cause they eat babies served up on the plate. Beat the Germans. Beat the Germans. Come on, beat the Germans.
I'm not joining in with that.
And we're
clear, Roger. That is inappropriate, Larry.
Beat the Germans.
No.
Beat the Germans.
No, that's not what it's about.
Take our advice.
No, I don't think so.
Our team is great, they're real hot stuff. The game will be quite fair. So fly the flag and shout it loud, because England will be there to beat the Germans.
Oh, dear. No, we should have vetted this before you came on, Larry. I'm sorry about
it.
Please don't be offended.
We're very nice.
I'm sure we're not allowed to do
beat
that.
Beat the Germans. Beat the Germans.
That's not what the World Cup's all about, beat the Germans.
Take the advice.
Dear,
take
dear.
My advice.
Dear, oh dear.
There we are.
Ah.
Lovely football too.